The Dark Cavern was no match for you, eh? Long neck Silver to the rescue.
Treasure's sure to be ours, Captain.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see!
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar!
Walk the plank.
Perfect.
Wait just a minute.
Yar!
Yar!
You must ask permission before setting foot, peg, on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet, coming right up.
Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
Thanks, Max.
Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure is ours.
I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar. Comforting. These games we're playing. Buried pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this why I keep pushing off telling Chloe I'm leaving? Because I don't want to ruin this time together.
Pretty much.
How am I going?
What's up, dude?
Bro. Don't you mean sis? Maybe I meant nerd. Dork.
Doofus.
Only doofuses say doofus. Good talk.
I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke. Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard. This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something. I miss you, buddy. Score! One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is. If you told me this morning that we'd be spending the day as pirates, I would have thought you were crazy.
Yeah, I probably look like a loser, huh?
Yeah, totally. But we're losers together. See?
If you're a loser, Max, I don't think I want to be cool. It's just, this whole day has made me feel like a little kid again.
I can't believe we were 8 and 9 when we planned this.
I can. This tiny kid's head is squeezing the shit out of my head.
Well, treasures don't find themselves.
Lead the way.
Ahoy, Bluebeard! I have brought the stickiest tape in all the Seven Seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag.
Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah.
Would you like to do the honors, Longmax Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something. I think the drawing should turn the real world into something piratey. Can't line it up with anything. Maybe I'm not holding it right.
The fuck? So, this shit looks like a...
I should rotate it and see if it works that way. I think the drawing should turn the real world into something piratey. Maybe if I just keep rotating. I think I have the right angle, but where does it line up? I'm so close. I just need to keep looking. Got it.
Yes! You rock! Where is it? Here?
Okay, take a step right. No, no. The other right.
My other right or your other right?
My other right.
Got it. Wait, what?
Just go that way. Perfect.
Now come towards me. Bingo.
X marks the spot, baby.
Is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Ahoy there, plank walkers! It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed, and always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Ugh.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive! Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you're so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe. You were
really funny. Mine was so serious.
Well, yeah, that's you.
Serious Max.
This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now.
Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff.
I'm gonna draw something.
All these memories. I want to look at everything. It's good to see you, old friend. Most of these are pretty far off. Recording things was so much fun in third grade. This container looks like it could last 100 years.
Lupin! We used to read every issue from cover to cover.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe...
the picture right there is dope.
You're such a space. Move over.
Nope.